nothing on you. This isn't funny anymore, Phoenix.
Is that what I am to you? Some kind of joke?
That's not what I meant.
I wanted to be like you my whole life. I would have done anything for you, and you never even asked once. It was like I didn't exist. Well, joke's on you. Single-handedly? Didn't you sail into the harbor and sink their ships one by one overnight? This is nothing compared to those feats!
I didn't do those things!
What?
What? Prometheus, what?
I hid, all right? There was a storm. All the ships sank, and the other soldiers were killed. I made it up. Happy?
You made what up?
All of it. I learned how to do it from you. You're such a good storyteller. It's impossible not to believe everything that comes out of your mouth. You're so passionate. I guess you could say storytelling runs in our family?
That's not storytelling. That's called lying.
Same farm, different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
Lagiron.
Typhon! No!
Stop! You're making a terrible mistake!
No. What if he uses that on my family? You have to get that potion, Phoenix!
Wait!
I can't believe this is happening! Never look behind you when someone points! That's one of the cardinal rules! Along with, keep a list to stay organized and always check to make sure one of the children you swallowed isn't secretly a stone!
All good advice.
Yeah!
Phoenix could sense that if she followed her brother into the vault, there'd be no turning back.
Beautiful head, mother divine, wisest Athena, mighty Poseidon, the Earthshaker, Zealous Artemis, with her deadly aim set to pierce even the heart of a hummingbird, painted pigs, all of them.
For you.
Too bad. I suppose it's against your nature. You are half one yourself, you know.
No! Enough talking!
Time to fulfill the prophecy. Your power, you clueless runt!
Typhon fell to Phoenix's blade.
Yes! Way to go, Phoenix! Prometheus, high five! Or do nothing?
Alas, we could not create the perfect future together. But I bear you no ill will. For you have shown no fear. You deserve to know what I have known all along.
With his final breath, he revealed the truth.
Hermes is your father.
What? Phoenix is a demigod?
My father? Hermes?
Eager to speak with Hermes and to see her brother restored despite his ill deeds, Phoenix began to climb out of the pit. If she got to the surface quickly enough, she could see everyone reanimated from stone.
Well, I lost the bet. Brilliantly won, Prometheus. Just a few things aren't adding up. Pan is also Hermes' son.
Yes.
He has hooves. Phoenix, no hooves.
You're right.
And I just don't see what Typhon's plan was with the god-killing potion. He didn't even seem to use it. And you know, Phoenix definitely isn't going to see any mortals turn back.
Because you're the one who turned them all to stone.
Yeah. You and I fought about it right before I went to Hades for that party.
Pieces starting to fall into place.
What did you do, Prometheus?
You wouldn't see reason. So I set some events in motion.
The storm that hit Phoenix's ship?
I did that. Well, my brother Atlas did it for me.
Wait, how did you say Typhon got free?
I didn't. But that was Atlas too.
And this story?
Mostly true. Until the end. It served its purpose, keeping you here with me.
Typhon didn't steal your powers of prophecy.
They're never better. Much better than your powers of memory. In fact, I once warned you, but you didn't listen, of course, that if a certain nymph was ever to have a child by you...
Thetis.
That child, eldest of Thetis and Zeus, would end you.
But Phoenix was mortal. Phoenix was injured.
Not once. I made that up. Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
No human could dream of holding that hammer. It's over! Phoenix is Helios' ash! No one can handle those bolts but me! No! It cannot be!
Father of your line is not father of your kin! Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown! Hero on high! It's time for you to come home!
Hermes isn't Phoenix's father. Phoenix is my daughter!
Zeus! You turned the mortals to stone! It was you?
It was me.
So Typhon was telling the truth. Why?
I shaped this, the fifth age of humanity, out of iron. I brought them to life. Generations passed, and I saw the pain, so carelessly dealt out, the cruelty, the decadent selfishness, and it was getting worse. I thought mortals were a failure, so I ended it. But I know now that I made a mistake. Who am I to judge imperfection? If I've learned one thing watching you save my children, it's that they are flawed. Mortals are exactly like the gods. In fact, I am worse. You'll all be better off without me. Oh.
Yes! It is time to complete the prophecy!
I am so proud of you. Promise me you'll be a better leader, but more importantly, a better parent.
I know you're not perfect, but you're my dad, and that's what matters.
You're not going to kill me?
What? You thought you were getting out of this that easy? Saying you made a mistake is the first step. Now, to quote Ares, you have to actually be better. There are like 5, maybe 6 steps.
I'd say more like 12.
Life isn't a staircase or a charity race. You either get it right the first time, or you fall.
Of course, he's still alive.
It seems I overestimated you, little one. There are no second chances.
Typhon, stop!
No!
Bon voyage, baby!
Yeah.
Sad sight.
Ha!
chase after Aphrodite than save you! will remember your name.
Thank you.
the mortals reborn to my perfect paradise! god Hephaestus would rather dye his hair than lift a finger to help you! The greatest hero to ever live! Now, you're just a mistake!
Ah!
so alone.
Legiron!
Fenyx! So, you might have been right earlier.
Understatement of the century.
You came to rescue your father and half-brother. How touching. And what a mistake.
Wait, what?
Long story, kid. But your mom had the nicest...
Shut your mouth, you shepherd! I will deal with you next! Child of Zeus and Thetis! This is where I dig your grave! You have no idea how to wield your power, you glorious rat!
For a special occasion, but I've decided to give up drinking. Next time, might want to invest in multiple cages.
Well, well. The coward left you all alone. What a disappointment of a father he turned out to be.
Hey! That's our deadbeat dad you're talking about, asshole!
You will perish together!
Now you see me, now you don't! Special delivery! Just need your signature! Oops! Return to sender!
No! I am perfect! You gods are all a mess! have been the greatest hero to ever live! Now, you're just a mistake!
May the power of love drive you mad.
You are all lazy, loud and annoying! You don't even care about the planet!
Decision. You are sentenced to die, Typhon. No appeal allowed!
Flooding! Overpopulation! Wars! I have solutions for everything!
Hey, Typhon! I may not be perfect, dead too!
I could have made the world a better place!
As a point.
I disagree. We're definitely going to make mistakes. But we need the chaos if we're going to grow.
I say spare him. But confinement?
The poison! I'm too weak! It's eating me alive!
What does your heart say?
I say we spare him.
Let's get out of here before this vault closes.
May you shine brightly among the stars, Phosphor. Daedalus' wings didn't make it. Typhon's flames burned them up.
I'll fix them.
I have a better idea. No offense to your excellent artistic skills, Hephaestus.
Was that... Is he being nice? It's unnerving.
Kneel.
For bravery on the battlefield, and humanity of it.
Bored.
Hermes, can you focus for a second?
Lighten up, Athena!
Oh, I'll lighten you up like a funeral pyre!
For showing me that I can be a much better father to all of you.
I don't mind a little heat. Come over here, Hermes.
You can singe me any day!
Am I invisible?
You're a terrible wingman, Hephaestus.
That's it! I've had it! I'm getting a divorce!
Shut up!
All of you! How am I supposed to apologize when I want to throw every last one of you off Olympus?
Again!
Welcome to the family, Phoenix.
Just don't make me regret this.
Oh my god! Phosphor! I thought you were dead!
He was. Now, whenever he dies, he'll return to life. I've created a new being in your honor. A majestic bird that burns with the fire of the sun and never gives up. The Phoenix.
I'm speechless. I don't deserve this.
Yeah, you do, sister. Own it.
Okay, I will.
Oh, and I have one last gift.
Ah!
Wait! Someone's missing. Where is Ligiron?
Has anyone seen Phoenix? Probably crying for help somewhere. If he isn't already dead, that is.
Oh my god!
Are you sure this was the right decision?
Boom! Oh, yeah. I'm sure.
Come, my child. There is much I want to show you.
Hey, hold on! You can't just give me wings, a phoenix, turn everyone back from stone, and expect me to be okay with what you did to me! To your children! To Aphrodite! To everyone!
I can't? Hey, hey, I'm kidding! I'm sober! I'm joining a support group. I'm going to read parenting manuscripts, for Hades' sake.
Fine. I'll give this god thing a trial run. But I'll be watching you, Dad.
I love you too, Phoenix.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Zeus! Phoenix! Anybody? Hey! Can somebody help me? Anyone? Yeah. You there, mortal. Help!
Me? I have a key.
Oh, thank the gods. Let me out.
Yes, but first, Zeus said I have to tell you a story.
What? What kind of story?
Let this, the tale of Phoenix, be my redemption. My tale begins at sea.
No! This is worse than the eagle. Curse you, Zeus!